You may have heard of a particle called the muon, a heavier version of an electron. They've been spotted behaving in some unexpected ways, giving researchers a hint that there may be something their best theories don't predict. That could mean new forces or particles to discover. Fermilab has a campus dedicated to muon experiments. One of them, the Muon G-2 experiment, circulates a beam of muons around a 50-foot magnet and studies how they move. But how do scientists make those muons in the first place? It starts with a beam of protons. Trillions of them travel through a series of accelerators, the linear accelerator, booster, and recycler. Accelerator operators group the protons together into bunches and extract them roughly every 100 milliseconds on average. Then, the protons smash into a target, a chunk of nickel alloy. From there, pions are born. Magnets select the positively charged particles, guiding the negative ones away. The pions decay into muons, and the mix of muons, protons, and other particles travels toward the experimental hall. Magnets prepare the final muon beam. The muons move through a transport line and whiz into the muon G-2 magnet. Their movements give researchers a window into the mysterious subatomic world.